Champs, it's Loco McGee. Today, we are going to be doing a basketball video, my boys. But we are going to be betting $1,000, my boys. We are betting $1,001 on a fucking 1v1. It will be me against this type of nigga who, you know, I've been bullying, you know. I got my lucky ones on right now. We got this. Me and him, we are going to be playing to a game of 11 points, you know. Everything is only 1 point behind this line right here, this crease or whatever you want to call it. That's 2 points, you know. And for some fucking reason, we make it behind that line. Then we'll count it as three, but this kid's hella short. There's no way he'll make it.
Oh, fuck that.
Every shot I don't make. All right, let's play rock, paper, scissors. Hi.
Rock, paper, scissors. Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors.
You forgot to say shoot, you fucking dumbass.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I get balls. This one's for the 1,000, my boy.
Here's 1,000. I'm gonna have to sell everything I have. If I lose.
Make the ground shake.
That was a foul, my boy.
Oh!
that, Joey, not even one. What?
This nigga getting his drugs. Oh my. You're getting built up.
What? What's the check for?
2-6, check up.
Seventy-2 hours later.
My boy, so you know Joey over here is too much for him. He kind of wants to give up, so we're putting it to, you know, fucking 8 points. So I need 2 more points, he needs 3 more points. So all I need to do is just make a shot from there and I win. He just needs to make a shot from back there and he wins. But it's his ball, so let's see what happens.
No, we're not.
All right, my boys. For the win. This is for everything, my boys. Alright guys, for some reason it does not show the clip and where he does make the final shot, or we just were thinking wrong, but he does actually win, or does he? I don't know, I'm fucking confused. While I'm editing this, my boy, I think I fucked up, but oh well, I already paid him the 1G, you know, it's all good. It was a good game, I think he did win, but I don't know, according to this video, it doesn't seem like it. It seems like we're tied and he still should have made one more point. But you know what, you just enjoy the rest of the video. Always also leave a like, my boys.